So I've been working with Zazen.
Zazen, good boy.
On how to lay. Now he's laying here with Bing and Smush. He's over here. Bing, you can barely see. Her head's down here. This is Smush. He's a long way home alumni. And there's Zazen, who is currently available for adoption. He is a full-blooded Tibetan Spaniel. He's really smart. So we've been working on teaching them, especially him, to be patient, to wait his turn.
Sushi.
Oh, see, that was good though, because now I can teach you the better behavior. That's good. Lay. Lay.
Good girl.
Good. Thank you. Zazen. Lay. Come on. Lay down. Lay. Lay for lay. Lay. Now you're interested. Lay. Lay. He's still kind of new at this. This is the second time I've actually worked on lay with Zazen. Second training session. So I brought him to this, which is way better than what he used to do, which is kind of come into your face and say, give me this. So now we're working on lead it. Because I taught Bean to wait until I told her she could have it to take food. Wait. Not wait. Bean, come here. Wait. 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 You can have it, Smush. Smush can have it. Okay. Good girl. You can have it. Wait. 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 Good boy. I lowered my threshold of expectations really low for him. So, like, Bean, hey, that's the package. You can get the whole package. Wait. 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 I can't even see your head. Wait. So that's how you train that. So that's some of what we're working on for Zazen to get him ready for his forever and ever home. He will make somebody a fantastic companion dog. But as you can see, they got up because they think training is done. He's going to continue doing this because he thinks this might give him a treat. And he is right. This gets banana treat because, wow, this is awesome. Me talking in an excited voice didn't get him to get up and move around, so I'm fond of that. I'm a fan of that behavior.
Oh, you're a real, I love it. Love it, love it. Oh, good dog.
Good, 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 good. Training sessions with him usually last about 5 to 10 minutes. And then I let them go crazy because they don't have very long attention span. His attention right now is very focused on treats. More treats! More treats! Girls, I need kisses. So I'm not putting my face on that. That's not happening. You guys are wicked. I'm lazy.